Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhum. Good morning, children. So let's continue with the class. So just in the previous class, we have learned till Meghalaya, right? So let's continue with that. Just come down with the 18 number, that is Mizoram. As well as the capital of Mizoram, right? And the language that is spoken here is मिजो एंड इंग्लिश. जो बात मिजोरम में बोली जाती है वो मिजो और इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज है. ओके, इट इज़ अ बॉर्डर ऑफ बांग्लादेश एंड म्यांमार और बांग्लादेश जो है मिजोरम के बॉर्डर से. विच इज़ हाईली रिजन रिच इन फ्लोरा एंड फौना. इट हैज़ द हाईली लिटरेसी रेट. ओके, सो लेट्स कम डाउन विद नागालैंड. द कैपिटल इज कोहिमा. द लैंग्वेज स्पोकन हियर इज इंग्लिश. आओ अगामी कोन्याक एंड लोथा, दिस आर द लैंग्वेज विच स्पीक इन दिस एरिया इन द स्टेट. माउंटेनियस टेरिटरी बिटवीन ब्रह्मपुत्र वैली एंड म्यांमार. इट इज द माउंटेनियस, लाइक पहाड़, विल कॉल इट एज माउंटेनियस, पहाड़ी एरिया बोलते हैं ना, between Brahmaputra Valley to Myanmar and known for its colorful shawls. It is mostly famous for its colorful जो shawls रहते हैं ना वो colorful रहते हैं and it is mostly famous for that state only. Okay, so let's come down with Odisha. That Bhubaneswar is a capital. The language spoken here is Oriya. Lies belongs to the Bay of Bengal. It is lies along with the Bay of Bengal. Mahanadi, the river which flow here is Mahanadi Delta, right? So Bhubaneswar, Konark, Kandagiri and Udaygiri are the attraction of tourism, right? These are the places you will find mostly interesting and most of the tourists visited there. Chilika Lake and Sanctuary. Hirakun Dam on Mahanadi. There is a dam on Mahanadi called Hiruka. Mahanadi ke upar ek dam hai jiska naam hai Hirakun Dam, right? And mostly it is famous for the Odissi dance. Puri Jagannath Rath Yatra is famous. Puri Jagannath Rath Yatra is famous here, okay? So let's come down with Punjab. The capital is Chandigarh and the language spoken here is Punjabi. Shares the boundary with Pakistan. It shares the boundary with the Pakistan. Satluj, Bees and Ravi rivers flow from this area and it is mostly famous for the Golden Temple. Golden Temple aap sabko malum hai, right? Which is at Amritsar and Ropert tourist centers. Most of the tourist centers known for the Bhangra and Gidda dance. Most of the Punjabis dance, right? Mostly they dance on the Bhangra and Gidda, the most famous dance of that state, okay? So next come to the Rajasthan. The capital is Jaipur. The language spoken here is Hindi and Rajasthani, including, right? Hindi and Rajasthani. And mostly famous for the dry deserts. Most of the desert you'll find in the Rajasthan because it's a dry area, right? The Chambal, Ravinis and the Alwari region you'll find there. They'll get the water from Satluj brought by the Indira Gandhi Canal. A canal is built and named at Indira Gandhi Canal. And the mountain you'll find there is Mount Abu, Ajmer, Jaipur, Jaisalmer, Alwar. This is the major tourist center of the Jaipur, right? Sariksha and Bharatputra centuries also you'll find there. And the largest state in India. It is the largest state in India which is divided, okay? So I hope you understand all the details and the points of this para. Let's continue in the next class. Allah Hafiz. Take care.